Hi there, Unite for Our Community. Sue Weldon here, and I have a wonderful partner with us today via Zoom, because that's what we're all doing now, Kristen Underwood, and she is with ACURE Clean Beauty, and we can't tell you how honored we are to have them as a partner. And Kristen, just sort of share a little bit about your role and how we met, and my gosh, it's been years.
Sure. Absolutely. So I have been with ACURE for a little over 7 years now. I remember within my first year of ACURE, visited and the Pink Invitational. That was probably my first year. I remember seeing all the girls. It was a really awesome event. I started with ACURE as an educator. So I used to travel around the South and educate retailers that were carrying ACURE products. And since then, my role has kind of grown, and now I actually work from one office, and I do a lot of marketing and sales and kind of some educational stuff, a lot of behind the scenes work. So
yeah, well, you are our behind the scenes girl. We use you for everything. Kristen, we need 18,000 products.
Well, you guys are such a joy to work with, and we really are like so, so grateful that we're able to support you guys.
Yeah, well, it's such a nice partnership because our missions are so aligned. You guys are headquartered out in Florida, but that whole clean beauty education, really educating the whole population, not just our women who are really tuned in to how to do healthy upgrades and understand how it affects their estrogen levels, and they're listening and they want to understand. And you end up, you know, when you give us products, you give us full-size products, which we are just so grateful for, because then our women hear our message, get educated by you, Jolene Hart, a lot of our partners in the industry, and know what to look for when they're reading labels and deciphering and what toxins to stay away from. But then they get to try it, right? They get to go home, use a product that's trusted, just, you know, the gold standard. And we're so grateful for that, because our women, they just have a lot going on. So much going on. So if we can bring like joy into their life by providing them with beautiful, clean beauty products, their face just lights up, and we get to see that every time, you know.
It's really awesome. I mean, I feel like skincare is something, and you know, self-care is something that is kind of looked at as trivial, but it also, in times where it's challenging or you are going through treatment and you're experiencing really dry skin, you know, it's something that I think just kind of that self-care really kind of helps bring a little bit of calm back to the body. And one of the things with ACURE is, you know, the brand was actually founded due to our founder's grandmother actually had breast cancer. And so she, when that happened, kind of dived down a rabbit hole and started looking at all of the ingredients that are in personal care products and was horrified. And when she tried to find things that were affordable, felt good, smelled good, there was really not a lot that existed. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, she started creating all of these products, and now we have a huge, wonderful line.
I love that. That,
you know, can be found at most grocery stores, at Target. It's more affordable than a lot of lines.
It's so affordable.
So I think that well aligned with Unite. So happy to be able to support it.
Yeah. And you've been with us for 7 years. And when I talk about the support, you know, right now we've had the shift to serve, right? And you've been with us right there by our side. We got our first care boxes out for the wellness, you know, program. It's Unite for Her at Home. And the women are just, you know, so excited to get their box. And inside they get these beautiful products that you donate to us. And when I say, you know, such a good partner that's by our side, over 18,000 products a year you put in our hands so we can get them out to our community, whether it's for education, for their family, or for the over 1,800 women that we serve annually. And it speaks volumes. And then, you know, you also do a 10 cents on every day. A night cream, you know, goes back to Unite for Her, and that helps us serve more women. So we could not be more thrilled with this partnership and honored, truly, just honored. We have our Bloom Fashion Show. It's virtual this year. Clearly, we couldn't get to have that event because of the stay at home, but we shifted. So our women, they're going to be like walking the runway in their home, and we have them all excited. Such a joyful event. But you know, I always invite you guys to come out, and you can't come, but now you could join us online if you want to. It's Sunday at 12 o'clock. We think we're going to have a couple hundred people joining us. Nobody has anything to do. So they're excited about, oh, I can get on my Sunday best and sit down and enjoy watching these beautiful models who are, you know, that they're going through treatment themselves, but it's a joyful day and all to raise funds to help us move forward so we can keep treating these women. Even, you know, at this time, they need us more than ever. They need us more than ever. So thank you for being by our side. It's our way of just giving back to all those beautiful partners of ours that, you know, we can showcase you during this event.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah. We're just so grateful and so happy that we're able to support all of the efforts that you guys do. I really think that it's something that makes a huge difference in the community.
Oh, good. Good. Well, thank you, Kristen. Thanks for joining me today. And hopefully we'll see you live on Zoom on Sunday.
We will.
Yeah.